From Oliver Stone, director of Platoon and born on the 4th of July, comes the third film in an extraordinary trilogy. Heaven and Earth. The true story of one woman's journey to freedom.
My family lived in the village of Gila, in the shadow of the mountain, in the time before the war. I remember working beside my mother in the field. Each grain of rice, a symbol of life never wasted. When the soldiers came, I fought to keep my village and my family from being torn apart.
We are the soldiers of liberation! Help us win this war, and you get to keep your property and everything else you love!
In the face of fear, in the midst of betrayal, I struggle to remain strong. As I watch my world change forever, I remember my father's compassion.
Right is only the goodness you carry in your heart. Love for your ancestors, for your family. Wrong is all that comes between you and the love.
I met a man whose kindness made me forget the past.
This is Mom's eighth dog. She has the eight ugliest dogs in the United States.
He wanted me to be his wife, to take me to his home in America. But in America, I was forced to fight once again.
You told me 2 years we are going to have one.
No.
To make a home for my children and help my husband find his peace. Through it all, I have found strength in my father's wisdom to let go of the past and forgive, to hold on to love at all costs, and to never surrender my freedom. This is the war I have fought. This is the victory I have won.
Joan Chen, Tommy Lee Jones, Academy Award winner Haing Ngor, and introducing Hep T. Lee as Ly Hayslip. Peace is not the end of war. Between a man and a woman, between heaven and earth.